been a week or so since I first called attention to this pollution at the Hilton here in Alexandria, Mark Center area. Look at all this. It's just incredible, the amount of, you know, plastic bottles and just trash. And I'm just wondering, you know, like, why is the Hilton not cleaning, or at least, you know, acknowledging there's a problem?